time of year for you. That's wonderful. Mm-hmm. And so you decided to get a beautiful little keepsake ring. What did you choose?
The first one that was like an electric blue.
Oh, the Appetite. Oh, you're going to love that. Gorgeous. Such a beautiful, beautiful blue. I'm so excited you were able to get that. I'm glad
you... Well, so am I.
Well, happy birthday. Happy anniversary. And thank you so much.
Thank you very much. And I hope you sell everything out. Okay.
Thank you so much. You're so cute. Have a wonderful weekend and enjoy all the celebrating that you have coming up ahead. But we're going to scoot along because we have more to share. I'm going to grab this necklace that we're going to be talking about next. You can see it on Valerie, how pretty this looks. See, Val has the right idea here because this is very easy to layer. It's 36 inches long. So boom, she doubled it around and you have an instant layered look. I own this necklace. I love this necklace. I layer this with everything from my Herkimers. I layer it with other necklaces. Sometimes I just like it all by itself. I sometimes layer it with a shorter necklace, the way we, Val and I did tonight, where you can put it with something if you have anything that's a little bit shorter. It works that way. It is just absolutely beautiful. It's a beautiful necklace. The blue chalcedony, it's the natural blue of that chalcedony. It's such a gorgeous stone. I love it. And then, of course, you have the beautiful cushion shape. Look at the turquoise color. And that is faceted on both sides of the howlite. And then you have blue topaz. So there's several shades of blue going all the way around the necklace. I want to show you it does have a clasp. It has a lobster claw. So you open this up. It's easy to put on, easy to take off, easy to wrap around your neck a couple times. Fabulous for layering. Absolutely perfect. And I don't know about you, but in the summertime, I find I really reach for my longer necklaces all the time. They look good with our maxi dresses and our tunic tops and our off-the-shoulder tops and all of our favorite goodies. And they really do create a wonderful framework for layering. I could drop a pendant in here. I could drop another necklace down in here if I wanted to. This really helps to just kind of pull a look together. And I do like the fineness of this. It is fine jewelry. It's not chunky. It's just chic and sleek and beautiful. And of course, it's featuring all those great blues. And if you are like a lot of us and you gravitate to the blues, most women do, the blue stones are the number one top selling colored gemstones in the world. Top selling colored gemstones worldwide are the blues. And it's always kind of neck and neck. Tanzanite's way up there. Topaz is way up there. Sapphire, always a blue favorite. So if you are a girl who loves your blues, we do have a phenomenal price on this. It's $89.90. I know you'll love it. And it might be one. Do you have jewelry that you'd never actually sort of put away? You keep it at an arm's reach. So when you run out the door, you just throw it on. If you're a blue jean girl like I am, like a lot of us are, I think one of the reasons I love blues so much is because I wear jeans almost every single day. So because I'm a jean wearer, I always know a necklace like this is going to work back to my outfit. And it just does. It works. So if you love your denim, if you love your blue jeans, this is a necklace that you can play with, mix, match, have a ball with. I like that we've used a mix of gems, but we've also used a mix of cuts. You have round cut faceted blue topaz, you have cushion shape faceted turquoise colored howlite, and you have the oval shape of the blue chalcedony. All the colors are, I mean, all those colors play off each other so nicely. If you'd like to own that, do not hesitate to give us a call. That is item number 601727. Okay, I have to show you